Good evening, everyone. How's everyone doing tonight? Hope everyone is doing well and is ready to get back into some Borderlands. So when I opened the game today, I noticed that we still have a skill point and a badass token to spend. So I figured I'd do that with y'all. Oh, we get to pick a new category to spend our badass token in. That? Ooh. I don't really care about the shield. I already did that one. But it's got increases maximum health and I haven't done it. Wait, why can't I get this one yet? Why can't I get these yet? Do I need to get another one of these first? Small nuclear. What the? See, I like the fact that this increases magazine size, but not if we're gonna just not just own the assault rifle. Might be going for that one. Do we put more in on our saber current? I'll go with this one. Regenerate health. I mean, it's not great. And we already do. We already regenerate health. But it'll be helpful. Elemental effect damage or recoil reduction? Recoil reduction. All right.
Damn, is it dry out here?
But just so y'all know, we are still on Pirate's Booty. And we are off to do Ye Scurvy Dogs. We need to go collect some fruit. Oh, dang. How's everybody been? I've been taking it kind of easy, so I haven't. Wait, I think it's been almost a whole week since I've played. Been trying to put a little bit more time into my edits. Plus, I've been dealing with some family stuff. So, haven't really felt like playing. Too much. I mean, I do want to play. There's just been other things I need, that have been on my mind. So. I know we don't get a lot for killing them. But killing them is killing them. Let's go get us some fruit. This way. Talking. Who was talking? Be stealthy sneaking up on us like that. Where's this fruit supposed to be? What is this fruit supposed to be? I just heard someone talk again. Is that me? I mean, not me talking, but... Am I hearing things? Ah, there's our fruit. Really, how I have to do this? Do I really have to just shoot them down? Or do I have another option? I want you to hear words, you can say them back. I want you to feel free from the chains at last. And to believe in what you got, it was built to last, yeah.
Now that I've been put through, never got it from myself. I had to do it all myself. I don't ever slow up, no, I don't teach. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'm gonna show up, make a statement. I don't ever slow up, no, I don't teach. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'm gonna show up and make a statement. Gonna learn the consequence of being incompetent. Mental health is confidence, streams into consciousness. I'm not gonna say the truth, that's for you to the way. I could play a million mind games, but instead of say something not
a. I'm gonna try a shotgun on the next one. See if we can get more with one shot.
Self unstoppable, dreams are irresponsible, but they're always possible. If you just believe, you could be so remarkable. Thoughts in my head, a collage and they spread. I'll be great one day, going off of my meds. I'm not giving up, I'm not giving in. I will make it.
Or we could just make more of them explode. That's okay too. One more.
I don't ever slow up. No, I don't teach. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough.
Oh, well, thank you.
You found some fruit. Good. Now. Oh, for the love of... Sorry, Murray just shot himself in the leg. Hey, Murray, know what'll cheer you up? Some vitamin C. Sandman ate my parents. Oh, suck it up, Murray.
I don't think vitamin C is going to help with that.
I'm taking shots at the enemy.
I think there's a way for us to get up there. I think there is.
Alright.
Now we have one more side mission already opened at the very least. Declaration against independence. That is located down here. What are we doing in this one? Destroy Union vehicles.
Don't want to test your luck with me. I think I've had enough.
A little bit of vehicular homicide. Get a ride. They're talking again. Who's around here to talk? There's somebody over here? Not the music. At least I am fairly certain it is not the music. Oh, that one didn't count?
I'd love
the chase and the hunt, and I set the pace when I'm running. I always take what I want, and I always give it 100. Don't need a bank, no, I'm funded. Play the game like it's nothing. I'm always thankful for something. Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now wait.
Hold on, guys, I'm turning the music off. One more Union vehicle. This is out of bounds, isn't it?
Warning, not.
Of course it is. Here it is again. What is that? What am I hearing? Seriously, don't know what I'm hearing, and I'm bothering me. Where? I'll spin. We investigate around here a little bit first, or should we just go turn our stuff in? Probably just go turn our stuff in, huh? Been up here once. Think. It looks familiar. Eliminate the competition, Marcus. Eliminate them. We'll definitely be back over here at some point. we didn't figure out what the talking was. But we do know there's talking. For some reason. Something's talking around here. Oh. Turn our music back on. Down in here, right?
Yeah.
Just fast travel back to the top. Too far. Kill members of the pirate union. Members of a local pirate union 402 may not like you, but they'll respect you.
Treasure hunting turf for the union. Hell yes, you're the best. Hell yes, you're the.
Collect fruit. You've collected enough fruit to starve off scurvy. Murray may have a bullet in his leg, but at least he'll get his vitamin C.
Don't worry about Murray, he'll be fine. Until he finds out I'm the one who killed his parents. But they were dicks, so whatever.
Alright. Well, hello. Oh, no. Alright, two easy pieces. Scarlet says that there's only one way to find Captain Blade's lost treasure. You'll have to collect the four pieces of the blade of Blade's compass and reassemble it. Once you've done that, the compass will somehow point the way to the lost treasure. Scarlet has one piece, but she needs you to find the others. All right, let's go. She up here?
My crew's been talking about you. I mean, they haven't been saying anything nice, but still, at least they're talking.
Damn, is it dry out here?
I actually thought we couldn't get up here. Oh, I guess. Yes, we can. Where we loaded in to start with. Go get us a piece of a compass. From Sandman. He's wearing a green sweater. Too. good water.
Got a minute? I'm trying out some new catchphrases. Let me know if any of these grab you. Yar! Avast, matey! Yo-ho-ho! Hoist the mainsail! Rock the plank! Shiver me timbers! Oh, no, that one didn't work at all.
She's trying new lines? Or to bring back old ones? You're gonna jump out in front of me. Perfect. Even better. Go get whatever the side quest is over here. Not you. It's from the board. Sir Hammerlock has a job for you.
Pip, pip. Sir Hammerlock here with a bit of a job for you. I've heard tell some creature is sneaking around Hater's Folly, stealing treasure, slicing off faces, and the like. Sounds terribly interesting. Hunt it down, would you?
The thing. Oh, I have to leave anyway. Okay. Friend didn't say hi to us.
Sending you to kill Sandman rather than do it myself. First of all, good question. Glad to see you, you know, taking the initiative. Second of all, Sandman's pretty strong and you're expendable as hell, so good luck.
I've killed worse. What? I'm not exactly sure what happened, other than I clicked to get out of off of the skiff before we were, while I was still holding the accelerator.
Just keep her.
Oh, they got a skiff stuck too. Hater's folly into the vast unknown.
So, there's a lot of water under the city of Oasis. A surprise! Oh, sorry, I hacked into your echo device shortly after we met, so I can see everything you can. I get horrifically bored, and it's fun to watch you kill people.
Could be worse. Actually, I'm not sure if Shade was being sarcastic or he truly didn't know there was water down here.
Is dying of thirst. Otherwise, the sight of that enormous spring might fill me with a tragic rage.
Hey, he really seems like he was unaware. Wait, is it the water or him? Maybe that was him. I left. Screw you too. Came down here for that. Can't even get it. It's him, isn't it? These are different than the other ones. What the heck were you? Spitter skag?
Skag.
Old Skags. What the heck? I don't know if y'all can hear it, but I am getting a photo dump at the moment, so. That's five? So far? I'll see if we get any more. Yes, Mr. Alpha, I can put you out of your misery. Still not sure if it comes from him or not. Fast on land, or fast in the water. We're not getting electrocuted this time. Maybe we weren't close enough? No,
killing my friend!
Maybe it's from the ones that they're shooting at us?
Way back when, Sandman and I were like this. Oh, right. You can't see through the radio. I'm crossing my first two fingers like this, best buds. Until we stumbled upon some of Captain Blade's old notes about the lost treasure, that is. Together, Sandman and I found two pieces of Captain Blade's mystical compass. Then, because I'm an idiot, I tried to stab him in the back. Literally, the knife blade snapped, he shot me in the leg and ran. It was pretty embarrassing, but that's when I learned never betray your friends until you're sure you've got the upper hand.
Tell your friend, Marcus munitions.
Didn't quite get the right lesson. We looked at all these. Right? Why are they still marked as new?
I lost all feeling from my head to my toes. You said some shit that I can't let go. So just stay tuned for the rest of the show.
So have you ever felt betrayed? Switches how you see things. Realize something needs change. Cause I know you got me f***ed up. Let me show you what's up. Cause enough is enough. I'll take a face full of pavement just to make a statement. I know
that we're even close to unlocking all, to having unlocked all of them, but oh, it's right there, 56 of 104. So, more than halfway, but still. Changing the hair too. I didn't even notice that. Thick as thieves they were. Heading the right way for Sandman, at least. Yes, okay. We'll go back for the other one.
Hello,
not usually something I say. I usually do much better off turrets, so I don't usually want to use them. But okay, that was short-lived. Powder monkeys are gonna kill me. I meant something if that managed to hit him, but I really expect it would. Shotguns are not meant for range. Looking, where are you? We left him there wounded, and he couldn't get to us. Okay. Let's see if I can figure out how to get out of here. This way. All right, he was up here. We were up here.
I told you to lay off. Now I gotta kill you, your friends, and your family.
How would he even know where your family lives? He's just ignore him. He's talking crap.
It's not crap, that's called bluster. Why was he already at half health?
Ow!
Empty the tube. I'm doing a lot of stupid tanking the damage just to get kills because these guys are weak. But at some point, my shoulder does that. Sometimes it does. Open the gate.
You really should have died when I told you to. Now you're gonna learn that big pain.
Big sleep. Smash, kill, smash!
Comes from small packages.
Total brain cell operation. Just like Mad Max style. Does he ride him?
You're half the man I am, and I'm only half your size. So if I was I'd be more than the man you are. Scarlet, I'm coming for you. You're tiny.
Are you riding him? I'm
Scarlet.
I'm still not sure if he was riding him or not.
You're half
Sandman's dead? Nice. Now once you find his compass piece, we'll have two of the four we need to find the treasure. I haven't the slightest idea where the other two pieces are, but, you know, it's a start. Part of me feels kind of bad I didn't get to kill Sandman myself. But the other part of me is happy I got to chill back here and read the latest issue of Crime Fighter Frog.
This really hurt. Why did I ever come here?
Dear Diary, I know where the third compass piece is. Hyperion's got it. Judging by what they've been saying over the radio, they think it's just some trinket. They're gonna ship it out on a caravan in the worm water. I've just got it. Oh, great. That jackass from Oasis is coming after me. BRB, Diary.
Well, that's lucky. Come on back to Wormwater so we can get the third compass piece and be that much closer to finding the treasure.
Going that way in just a minute. Of course Hyperion has it. What do they not have their rubby little mitts in? Okay, I don't think he was riding them. He's got a claptrap helmet. That's why we couldn't use that elevator. Hey, another message in a bottle! Is it on this map? Elevator back up on this map. I think so. Sandman's Overlook. You loved her, didn't you? There, proper path down over there, maybe. Whatever. Alright, let's go around here again. Treasure hunt. I'm looking for an axe. No. Around again. Maybe doing fine. Ooh. I wasn't looking for an axe. Thank you. definitely the electricity is coming from them. And there's my ex.
Pretended to kill. They found him sitting around in an oasis while I got to the boat. After they strung him up, they got to talking. Found out I'd never killed another soul in my life. My guess is they'll raid the treasure room for guns and shoot me when my back's turned. Might as well let them do it. I'd rather be killed than have to wipe out my own men. And this will be my last log entry. Captain Blade. Signing off.
So it was men mutinied. Because he wasn't the man they thought he was? He wasn't the cold-hearted killer they thought he was. Accuracy. More that we won't use. Did I just run right past those? Go this way. I read that right. We can go this way too. Slag's dead. Gridium, I do care about. Swimming or running? Ho-ho! You could have got some free hits in on me. Busy watching that skag up on the ridge. Didn't realize he was coming up behind us. Moving out of your path. Oh, maybe it will be. Maybe being unnecessarily
when you
negative.
Do find this creature, please deal with it quickly. The poor fellow who echoed me about the situation, name of Jesse, well, the creature wore his face like a jockstrap.
Some kind of neon signs down here. Oasis. What?
You've killed it? Wonderful! Now, if you could return to the bounty board, we can see about stapling Jesse's face back onto his skull.
Hello? What was that? Are you a bully one? I'm not sure what we just killed. Is it one of them? Got the spikes on its back like it could have been one of them. one of them covered in trash, maybe? Assumptions, this is where the vending machines are.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity.
That'll take back.
Farewell, friend.
I mean, I don't care if I get them all, but I want to get the ones that I get. Back to Oasis. I can register where it was. I could get a skip in town, but I can. You've killed the creature. Hater's Folly is now safe, apart from all the pirates and the crystallites and the other creatures you didn't kill, but killed them all.
You don't have to help me staple Jesse's face back on because he's dead. Hemophilia ho.
We've got the health one right. I know. Do they exceed? They won't exceed it once maxed out, will they? Action. We can just ride. Power down. Where am I? So we're going to be fighting a Leviathan. Came back here because I thought we had to come back to her. Scarlet says there's only one way to find Captain Blade's lost treasure. You'll have to collect the four pieces of Blade's compass and reassemble him. Once you've done that, the compass will somehow point the way to the lost treasure. Scarlet has one piece, but she needs to find the others. We already read that. The second piece of the compass in Sandman's camp. You also discover the location of the third compass piece. According to Sandman's diary, the third piece is being transported by Hyperion supply convoy and Wormwater. Scarlet has asked you to raid the convoy and grab the lost compass piece. Makes more sense why she didn't wait to just talk to us. Ooh. Are we facing the Leviathan like soon?
Red Forest.
I was about to ignore it. Which, honestly, we probably won't get anything really good from here, but... targeted while we were up on this one, but guess not.
You're awesome. We're probably gonna kill each other later, but for now I just want to say well done. We only need one more compass piece before we can find the lost treasure. Come on back.
Probably gonna kill each other right now.
Unit shut down. It don't matter.
But still, you're awesome.
Request bandit cleansing commenced. Unit shutting down.
That didn't turn smoothly as I expected. Right. Now we get to go talk to Scarlet. Scarlet has a piece of Scarlet has a piece of Captain Blade's compass. Thanks to your work in retrieving two more pieces from Sandman, the Hyperion Caravan, Sandman and the Hyperion Caravan, only one piece of the compass remains. Better get to it. You won't be able to track down the treasure of the sands until the compass is fully restored.
Three down, one to go. Once the compass is fixed, we'll find out where Captain Blade buried his treasure. I don't know where the last part of the compass is, but I know someone who might. His name is Herbert, and he lives out in the rust yards. Take that gift box over there.
I'm not your errand boy.
Hold on to that gift, and don't give it to Herbert until I tell you to. Now go meet up with him. Off with you now.
She lost a leg. She may or may not have lost an arm as well. Fight or die, or run away and get killed at a later occasion.
Idiot. Who buries a treasure trove of guns anyway? I can feel my throat closing.
A few of my men deserted the ship when Sandman attacked. Could you kill them, please? Deserters really bug me since I only have one rule on my ship. If you join, it's for life. That and no fatties. Sorry, that was supposed to be a joke. yet. Sorry.
All right, well, let's go kill Benny the Booster.
Now, you might be worried that once you get all four pieces of the compass, I'll kill you and take it for myself. Wrong. Even once complete, the compass still needs to be taken to a very super secret location before it will reveal where Blade's treasure is buried. You can rest easy for now.
You, I might not consider the fact that you want to betray me if you would quit mentioning it. Voice again. It sounds like it could be a Hyperion loader, but there shouldn't be any Hyperion loaders right there, I don't think. And that's not the only place we heard it. Sandworms. That is not a passive. I know where you can get some water. Quite a bit of it, actually. Cabin boy.
Keep running. Stop killing my friends! Who do you think you're messing with?
Who the?
I was
Benny the Booster!
Come on, Benny.
That was my old cook. Tried to poison my food 6 times before he realized I always make my puppies test my food for me. Sometimes I really miss Bowser's number 7 through 13.
You bitch. Dare she be so cruel to animals? Should have made her chef. If she's this paranoid, she should have been making her chef take a bite of every dish he prepared for her. No, oops. Do that on purpose. Jumping it out again, making a glitch.
You cheated.
Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. I'm a rapscallion. Somebody's shooting lasers. I really didn't expect we'd go back to Haters Folly. They know you're coming in here with a power. Two badasses. Just at the entrance. Don't let you live. Sometimes you just can't be nice to people. I know we already looked at this, but where exactly is that? Oh, over there. All right. Off we go again. Go find Terry. Not worth the effort of trying. Back to Wormwater! Which is gonna put us back on the ship. Looks like he might be over where the Hyperion were. that. This light. This is where the Leviathan is. This just seems like a weird place. Man, empty our inventory. Oh well. We'll do it the fun way. Powder monkeys are gonna be the ones to kill us. It ain't gonna be because they lived. This master?
It shot in like this.
Bang. That wasn't very helpful. Onward to another map. I don't know why I just got it. It's a side mission.
Herbert, the guy you're looking for, I brought him on board a few months back because he's stupidly knowledgeable about Captain Blade's treasure. Then I kicked him off because you'll see.
Because he's stupidly knowledgeable about Captain Blade's treasure?
If Herbert asks about me, don't say anything.
Did he fancy her? You, Herbert. You're a harpooner. Well, these are new. Where he just said the Sandman's coming, and this isn't where the Sandman is.
Don't know my breath, my blood boils over like, oh God, here goes. I lost all feeling from my head to my toes. You said some shit that I.
Fury of the Saber Turret.
See the ocean? The endless ocean!
That was a cabin boy. Anchorman. About you. Take him on there. We're gonna go that way, but we're not. And now that I'm gone, yeah, I know there's no turning back.
I'm taking shots at the enemy. I'm gonna make it.
Could've been worse.
Don't wanna test your luck with me.
I think I've had enough disease. I'm sick of all the bad thoughts, people who are half done.
You are not as tough as
on their nose.
I'm back, you know that I never left. I got tracks and some music that you never guess. I don't slack, don't lose, learn your lesson yet. When I get to choose what I do, I'm like,
oh, you're red.
Dang. You have to go around and unlock it first. Whatever it is. Bridge, maybe? Feels good to be back playing games.
This way.
How big is this? Like, do I need to go that way? Or do I need to go this way? Rusty Pog Settlement. That way. I'm gonna jump across the gap, but we would have been knocked back. I don't know what you're shooting. It's got some concussion.
Stop killing my friend!
Your friends no more. I heard you. Where are you? Watch Herbert B. Blade or something. bug rolling around on my desk. Every time I get a tissue or something that I kill it with, it tampers off where I can't reach it. The value really doesn't matter, but... get very many purple. Well, actually, we get quite a, there are quite a bit of purple. But when I get the different color, something other than white, I want to try and pick it up. Not because it's better than what we have, but because badass point, really. Somebody else up there.
Crackling fat. I'm going to turn you into a human sand skin.
Human. What?
Who do you think you're messing with?
His name, it was something unisexual. Taylor, Tana, something like I feel really bad killing someone without knowing their name.
Ash, Terry! You ash
it was Terry. Oh, almost felt guilty there. Looks like that's all of them. Head on back whenever you're ready.
So Terry wasn't Herbert? What? Oh. I got confused. Herbert's the guy she wants us to meet for looking for the compass piece. The hermit.
Shack up there on that ledge. Take the elevator up, knock on the door, and prepare for a smell straight out of your nightmares.
Oh. Okay. Well, stink isn't what I was expecting. Me up.
Hmm.
her old friend, the spider ants. Green anchor. Obi Gold. Go take the elevator. Watch him send us off in that direction anyway. Wonder if it's the green door. Banjo.
Hold on. Hold on a second. Scarlet, is that you?
Just a little bit obsessed.
Oh, you're not Scarlet, but I can taste her scent on you. She wants the last compass piece, doesn't she? Oh, yeah. Let's talk, you and me.
Got scars on his head. Like his skull's been split open. Might be a reason he stinks. I mean, there might be a reason he's a slob. Wait, are those her panties? Oh. How many of her panties does he have? Of course, he's got Moxie too. Alright. I'm gonna assume the other three stuffed animal things are not in his shack. Nelly, you've met Herbert. You should be happy to point. He should be happy to point you towards the final piece of Captain Blade's compass. Probably.
How is Scarlet? Is she as beautiful as when I last saw her? Oh, how the light caught her hair. If I help you complete the compass, Scarlet will be so happy. Oh, yes. But no, the compass alone won't be. She needs to know how much I care. The tapes. Yes, Get the tapes. Get the tapes. I'll mark them on your echo.
Told you he'd be sending us off that direction. Just looking to see if we missed one of the... Stuffy's back there. He really is obsessed. What? Cool. Don't tell me the compass is in there. We're gonna call it there for the night. We'll head off to get Herbert's tapes. And the next one. You guys have a wonderful night. Hope you enjoyed. Good night. Yeah.